Hello, beautiful people of the internet, and thank you so much for tuning into this video. Today, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to react to Queen's Love of My Life, the live version of the song, which was performed in Montreal, I think around 1981. A little disclaimer, I know the song, I've heard the song before, but I really wanted to watch the live version of the song since live versions are much different compared to pre-recorded tunes. Oh my god, sorry. So, without further ado, let's start with the video right now. Flat my cape and I'm ready to go. So let's start.
You remember this? Broken my heart, and now you leave me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me.
You don't know it.
Love of my life, don't leave me. You've stolen my love, you now deserve me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. Blown over and everything's all by the way. When I grow older, I will be there at your side to remind you how I still love you. I still love you. I still love you. Hurry back, don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. Love of my life, love of my life.
Wow, okay. Okay, yes, these are tears. This hit me so hard, I wasn't expecting it.
That's what she said!
Freddie's voice is so unique. It's soft and strong and it hits you right in the feels. Accompanied with the guitar, it's yet so simple but so effective. And you saw my reaction, it hit me right where it should. Wow. This is so beautiful. It's like, imagine someone singing it to you, like the love of your life singing the song to you. It was such a beautiful performance. I have to rewatch it. I'm gonna rewatch it because this was too good to watch it only one time. It's incredible.
You remember this?
And the pause is really what makes it so, you're waiting for the release, you're waiting for this, you know, this intro to be continued to a song. I don't know how to phrase it correctly, but you're waiting for the release of the song, you're waiting for Freddie Mercury to come in and sing his part, and you know what is coming, and that's what makes it so effective. And when it does come, and when he does start singing, it's like, bam! Right in the feels, and this is so amazing.
Love of my life, you've hurt me. You've broken my heart, and now you leave me. Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, don't take it away from me, because you don't love what it means to me.
You don't know it.
You don't know it.
Love of my life, don't leave me. You've stolen my love, you now deserve me.
This is emotion. This is pure portrayal of emotion. He's feeling it, and you can definitely tell he's feeling what he's singing. He's singing the words, he's not just singing the notes, and that's what really makes the difference here. It's amazing. I want to continue watching this, so let's continue.
Love of my life, can't you see? Bring it back, don't take it away from me, because you don't know what it means to me. You will remember when this is blown over and everything's all by the way. When I grow older, I will be there at your side to remind how I still love you, I still love you, I still love you, I still love you, love you, love you. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Yeah, 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 yeah. That's all you need. You need a Freddie Mercury and Brian May to play together. That's all you need in life. Let's see if I can kind of recreate this. Such a beautiful melody. I love it. I love it so much. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please, 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 let's hit the 1,000 subscribers for my channel. I would really appreciate it if you would subscribe, comment, and like this video, and watch my other content as well. Please recommend other videos to me. What should I watch next? Thank you so much, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.